shit out. La Muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. I'm down. Not a bad idea.
That's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too.
Look around. We should try to find you a better weapon. Sure.
Okay.
officially the shittiest refugee camp I've ever seen.
But the poor bastards shambling around would agree, if they weren't dead.
Seriously, you need a better weapon.
Qué bueno. Hey, check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
Why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then. Damn.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving. What the hell is this place?
The last stand for bureaucracy?
Shut tight.
Get it off me!
Open up!
just like the muerto we saw outside the gate.
Ah, damn it! It bit me. I hate that.
We both had worse.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time. Dios mío. What the fuck is all this?
Oh, barf. I feel like I'm burning up. Seriously, this is bad.
I'm out of meds, but I'll find you something. Don't worry. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
this party.
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Wait, what are you doing here? The last evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit. Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. Doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
I hear you.
Glad to help.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
Oh, God. That's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious, and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? That's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help. Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me.
Buena suerte, amigo.
Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about Blood Plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it?
Adios, vato.
Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's time for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
May God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
We gotta decide something before we go. Oh yeah, that's cool, Leo. I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good. It's not like me, sticking my neck out like that. No doubt.
Sure thing. Go on, let it all out.
That's not a bad idea.
Mark.
more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything.
Damn, we're out of gas. Guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
Oh, I've literally never felt worse in my life.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I saw a decent home site right before we ran out of gas.
Sounds like a plan. We shouldn't stay out here for long.
Oh no. No way am I catching this blood plague bullshit. I feel even worse than I look. I better get help. I feel even worse than I look. I better get help.
And take a seat. Relax. Leave this place to me.
Things sure were easier when you could just blame those damn kids for ruining America, right?
If I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company. Maybe next time I say. Lost this.
Too bad we can't run background checks on our new recruits. This one's dangerous, so you be careful, okay? I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things. I gotta get me a doctor before I need a priest.
Take care, Essay. Shut tight. Nice. You're graceful. Crush them all down. Oh, good. Nothing. That's it. I'm done searching. Can't carry that. That's too much, man.
Got no room for that. That's too much, man. Carry that. Got no room for that.
Got no room for that.
I'll be right behind you.
That's too much, man. Carry that. Can't carry that. Got no room for that. That's too much, man. Goods are goods. Got no room for that. Got no room for that. That might not be the worst spot for a base.
Once we clear out the zombies, we can get a closer look.
How many times do you think people have lived here?
Don't think about that shit. It'll just fuck you up.
Coast looks clear.
This place looks good to me. Time to stake our claim and move in before someone else shows up.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there. Us a good home. Our next priority is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
That.
feel even worse than I look. I better get help.
Okay.
Can't carry that. That's too much, man. Can't carry that. Got no room for that. That was the last one.
Try to stay alive while I'm gone, okay?
Whatever. Not a lot worth taking here. gotta take a break. Where am I gonna put that?
Break.
My fucking squad.
Gotcha.
Take care, SA.
I'm sure you'll be fine, hun.
Hey, things could be way worse. It's gotta count for something.
Catch my breath.
Can't carry that.
Thank you.
What's going on, hun?
Take it easy.
I gotta get me a doctor before I need a priest.
Word.
Hello there.
Take it easy. See you soon. have gotten a lot worse. Shit, scream! More of the same. That could have gotten a lot worse. No more zombies? And that's that. I like that. This place looks like a waste of time. Man, not sure if it's dead yet. Thank you. I'm already full up. Can't carry that much. I finally made it. Time to get started. Oh yeah, I really want to take you for a spin. Nice. Hell yeah. Oh man, you're coming home with me.
That's great.
Nice. I think that'll do it. What a treat. I'm already full up. Shit is heavy. Oh. So much for those. Fire in the hole! For real? Real. Almost empty on that. Bye. I'm already full up. I can't carry that much. I'm already full up. I'm already full up. That is a lot to carry.
one thing we humans have going for us? Hope. And posable thumbs. I need to get rid of this plague shit, or I'm fucked. Yeah.
Real?